Hi guys, welcome to Office Blokes Reacts. I need a piss.
I'm the full stop between Cardi and B.
I'm Maggot Bone.
apparently it's very small. We did just
suck it and see.
Sorry to hear that, Dave.
What was that advert you used to say? That suck it and see. Remember?
Suck it and see.
You work with what you got. This is where we go off on tangents, by the way. We did Justina Valentine.
Justina Bieber.
We did a Justine at Valentine freestyle, and she was really good.
Yeah.
Yep. Was she from Brooklyn or somewhere? And she was like proper.
She was the one actually said something about having an argument with her. Just like, you just give up.
Yeah. You just give up.
She did the five fingers of death.
That was the one. Yeah.
And she was absolutely brilliant. And yeah. I think he came up with like SpongeBob SquarePants and it'd be sweaty.
Yeah, that's right.
And he was giving it the big one, and he was giving her, throwing everything at her. And everything he threw at her, she came back with, didn't she? 10 out of 10.
Yeah,
she smashed it.
She's
good.
Yeah,
she's very good.
An official music video.
Right.
And it's called OnlyFans, which Mike has
a subscription.
Lifelong subscription.
He's a gold card holder.
Yeah.
Black card.
You know it.
Black card. Definitely black card, not gold card. So we'll get into Justina Valentine OnlyFans and see what happens.
Click the link in my bio. Half off for the next 20 minutes.
20 minutes? Who's got that energy?
Wow.
I'll be waiting for you, Daddy. He said he really want me, but this pussy ain't free. Now you're about to die, but baby.
Have you seen this full video already?
Twice.
The explicit version. The subscription version.
No, not the moment.
To be fair, I'm surprised because she was such a good freestyler. This isn't the type of tune I thought
she'd make. Hang on. It's only just started.
Just started. Yeah. Give it a chance.
Get over the bubbles.
Well, it's 5 minutes and 48 seconds for a rap tune. That's long. That's long for a rap tune.
You subscribe, do you still wanna fuck me? I said I wasn't gonna do it, but I did it. Everybody gotta know web, get with it. I don't give a fuck what they think, I'm a renegade. Posing like a slut in some whole clothes anyway. I want a lot of guys to bring me dollar signs. Watch the commas rise while my body's monetized. Count all my bucks while I fucking Prada slide. I went on the site and signed on the dotted line. Then I'm like, wow, what to do now? Show a little nipple or milk the whole cow. Posted my first pic and it was kinda modest. Then it popped up, a single nasty comment. That's the worst 20 bucks that I ever spent. Where's all the nudes and the slutty content? I paid it no mind, I figured he was hating. But then he went and gave my new page a zero rating. What? I was past pissed, started seeing red. I wanted my revenge, I'm thinking off with his head. Now I gotta make him meet every word that he said. So I wrote him a message and this is what it read. Hello, Ken. I see we started off wrong. Let me send you a picture and a thong. He was like, fine, thanks for your time. I went above and beyond, sent his ass 9. I thought he was happy, this little dumb guy. Apparently he wasn't, cause he didn't comply. Left up his comment and left up the score. Said he want his money back and I'm a fucking whore. Luckily I know how to deal with these dudes. Made him an offer that he couldn't refuse. Sent him the Addy, some selfies and way more. Told him he's about to get what he paid for.
Said he really want me. Minus the singing bit there, this really reminds me of an Eminem tune from about 15 years ago.
Oh, right.
You know, where it's done from the different perspectives and kind of putting on one side of it, the other side of it, almost battling with yourself in a tune.
So, old man Ken, what do you think of it?
I like it.
You sure?
Good pause, by the
way. Yeah.
That was a good pause, yeah.
But this pussy ain't free. Now you're about to die. But baby, you subscribe, do you still?
And I start my OnlyFans tune, my OnlyFans page, where I'm just mushing things in my feet for gay guys. I'm going to parody this tune.
That's when I start my OnlyFans page.
We've talked about it.
I'm going to get Dave on it.
50,000 likes.
On what?
50,000 likes. Don't wanna fuck me. Then I pulled up in the whip all black. Open the trunk and grab my shit out the back. Hit the front desk, cut the key to the door. It's about to be hell in room 1134. A couple minutes later, I was startled by a knock. Threw all my tools and my goodies in a box. Opened the door and then his eyes grew wide. I told him, hurry up, Ken, come and get inside. Ken. He was drooling at the lip from my sexy lingerie. I told him, lose his jacket and his shoes right away. I'm really so sorry how we both carried on. Let me make it up with a sensual massage. He was happy as a pig in some shit. I could see his dick getting hard through his
Ken
fit. Having my way wouldn't even be an issue. I got him all relaxed with a nice deep tissue. Stroking on his dick, I could tell he about to nut. I reached to the side and I got the handcuffs. Grab both hands and I put them on sight. Told him, let's really have a good time tonight. Getting horny, so don't you be lame. I tied both legs with rope to the bed frame. Said, lay back, it's time for some head. And I tied his cuff hands to the post of the bed. Now I got him where I want him, I'ma really make it hurt. He gonna wish he never got his money's worth. For a little $20, you gon' really get this work. He getting all red, Ken sweating through his shirt. Now we see what's going on, he's screaming out, stop it. Let's role play, call me Lorena Bobbin. You might as well stop your crying and your bitching. This was your final subscription. Say you really want me, but this pussy ain't free. This pussy ain't free. Now you about to die, but baby you subscribe. Do you still wanna fuck me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. No one asked anything, only she asked. Question for you,
yeah.
Dave.
Yeah.
Tomorrow, right, you open your inbox, or your outbox, whatever you want to call it.
Shit
you
box.
Open your inbox, shit box, right? And you have two invitations on your list. You have an invitation from Justina to say, do you want to come and appear in one of my videos?
Yeah.
And you have an invitation from Snow the Product.
Snow the Product.
Saying, do you want to come on invitation on my...
Snow the Product.
But Snow the Product's going to beat you down bad.
So
whereas
she...
Justina's going to treat you right.
She's from Brooklyn or somewhere. No, she's going to fuck me
but
up.
What I'm saying is, that what you want? And she's redhead as well, remember.
Fake redhead. That's red hair. That's dyed red hair. That's not a ginger.
I don't know. I'd have to see the box to have a... I'll see what's in the box.
You know what? I'm still going to stick to Snow the Product.
Right.
But I did love that tune.
Fair enough.
But
I love that.
Decisive.
That's
everything apart from the chorus there was an Eminem tune from 15 years ago.
I'm not sure. It was
the whole storytelling vibe, the voices, the
that. What was it, Dear Stan? Are you thinking?
Is it Stan? I can't remember which tune. It might be Stan, but it's a long time since I've listened to it.
But yeah, she's good though, isn't she?
Oh, yeah. She's really good. Yeah.
She's really good. I enjoyed that. Rapping, superb. I love the tone of voice. It's so soft. Yeah, like a little bit deeper. Fantastic. And she can sing as well.
There's a show. So. There's a show on in the UK where it gives a like the start of the show is like that.
Naked Attraction.
Yeah, that's it. I've seen you on it. Dave's on it. Come closer. Sniff it.
No, you'll have to get really close.
So there's a show in England. I can't remember what the it's not soap, but it's similar to that. It's like a comedy sort of series. It's not funny, but that tune is very similar to the tune that plays at the start and the end of it.
No idea what you're talking about.
I'll find it and tell you next time.
Yep. Not sure. You don't know, but sure about that. But there is. You'll find it out.
It's probably got that giant girl. Another giant girl. Yeah. And, it's one of them type shows. It's not funny.
Yeah.
But. Anyway,
it was good though. I liked it.
This one's going to be on Patreon.
Probably. Anyway, we hope you liked it too. Don't forget, like and subscribe, hit the bell, and we'll see you on the next one. Thanks for listening.
Cheers, guys.
Bye. Bye.